such a beautiful disease. Laura kept all her disappointments locked up in a box behind her closet door. She pulled down the blinds and listened to the thunder. No way out from the family store. We all told her things could get better when you just say goodbye. I lay awake one more night, caught in a vision I want to deny. And did I mention a note that I found taped to my locked front door? It talked about no regrets as it slipped from my hand to the scuffed tile floor. I rode the train for hours on end, watched the people pass me by. It could be that it has no end, just an action junkie's lullaby. Floating on a